Leash K9 Training, Georgia, here with my newest border trainer, Zaza. She is an 8-month-old mixed breed. Major owner complaints with Zaza are she jumps on people and she likes to tear things up that she's not supposed to. So if you leave her unsupervised, she'll find something, get into it, and destroy it. We'll see what Zaza knows today. Zaza, come. Too much. She did sit, but that was about it. We'll get Zaza trained on and off leash, distraction proof. Check back in 2 weeks.